I'm John Pongolo, working at Mandela University under Protection Services. I'm part of Essential Services and serving the university during this time with pride and dignity, knowing very well that our service is required during this critical time. I'm keeping myself safe by wearing masks and gloves that's been provided to us on a daily basis at work. There have been challenges ever since this lockdown started. What some colleagues said still don't see the seriousness of this virus. It doesn't have a face or a name. It can affect anyone. It doesn't matter who you are. It doesn't matter if you're rich or poor, young or old. For those people that is working from home or that is at home, please stay safe. Wash your hands and we'll see each other after the lockdown.